Okay, welcome back to Gas Station Simulator. Let's start doing some lockpicking here. It's been a while since I played. Hopefully that person's not coming here. Don't mind me. Nice. I like to go all the way to the side first and just kind of work my way around. Seems to work the best. Squeaky clean. Oh, here we go. Oh. Shoot. You have to kind of remember where you had it. Oh, good. 16 bucks. Okay, I've got people at the ice cream stand.
Great job!
Okay, I don't really have anything else I need to do. Is there anybody doing gas work right now?
Good job.
Thought I had somebody working the pumps, but I guess not. Which is fine.
Good job.
I can do that part of it. How are we doing for stock here? We could... could use some more here. We're gonna need more car care stuff. Oh, shoot. Guess I need a bigger pastry stand. Stuffed animals, we definitely need more of them. Toys. Booze. How about the cigarettes? Yeah, it looks like we've got pretty much everything else. Doesn't hold very much, does it? Okay, well, let's take a look at her. Can we put more lights, I wonder? Do we need any gas stations? Yep.
You're a lifesaver.
Ooh, I walked right through the pumps. Okay, let's see. Let's get some stuff ordered. How's our fuel situation? I think we've got everything upgraded that we can upgrade. Okay, products. Let's take a look. Okay. We need that. Anything that's got zero, we will order it. What is that button for? Oh, it shows the sales. Now that we got the ice cream stand outside, I don't think we would need as much of this stuff. Ton of newspapers already. Oh, shoot, I didn't need that. Okay, teddy bears. A lot of pastries. And oh, cool. Like models. Nice. Okay. Oh, let's get the gas. Just been standing here waiting. What's going on here? Okay, Chris said something about using the broom. Nice. Yike. There we go. Nice. Thanks, Chris, for letting me know about that.
How much do I owe you?
Water pressure is low. I gotta go down into the sewer.
You're amazing.
Worried I'd go over budget.
Okay, I gotta go down into the sewer. Oh, good. That door closes on its own, too, now. Let's see. Where do we got to go to get into the sewer? I think I'll go this way. Wait, can't we get down there? So I guess I got to go this way. Remember how to get there. Thank you. Okay, well, I guess we'll... Hopefully it'll let us up here. How's our pressure now? Okay, let's get this stuff restocked. Short on ice cream and ice cream place too. Whoops, nuts.
As I wanted.
Have a nice day.
How are we doing on the ice cream? Can in the middle of the floor now because I moved the walls or moved back. Oh, that's what I wanted to look at. Oh, here we go. I wonder what those are actually used for. Airbrush. Stuff. Cool. Okay. Let's see what else is there. What's the drill gonna be for, I wonder? Vacuum. Oh. Sucks up the garbage. Can it suck up the sand? Okay, use the jackhammer when the store's open. Oh, okay, so I don't even have to go to the computer anymore, I just use the handheld one. I guess I'm gonna have to get that sand gone. Say when the party's supposed to start. It says party soon. Basket blocked. Oh. Got one powerful broom here. Party time. Sand, but oh, no wonder it's all backed up. Thank you. party is over. They weren't able to even get there. Okay, well, that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know in the comments. Thank you, Heather, for being a channel member and supporting the channel. I appreciate it very much. Thank you, everybody, for your likes and comments. And please think about becoming a channel member to help support my channel. Also, I do super thanks if you're interested in helping me out that way. I appreciate it very much. Have a great rest of your day.